talk to him.
Talk to him.
I mean, if you want to go big, what shoe do you get?
If you want to go like Stars and Stripes, you go
Stars and Stripes. You had him right there.
I mean, you're going big.
I mean, what else? What else we got?
I mean, if you want to go huge, read a book. We
read books.
I mean, Justin Bieber. Silent Library.
I'm not sure. To the max. I don't know.
You're so beautiful.
You're so cute. So handsome.
I want more than others. All right, one more. Round two.
You have pretty hair.
I know. He won. Round three.
No. I'm done.
That's what she said. Joel wins. Round four, final round.
Uh-oh. I love you.
I'll take it from you.
Why do you use violent language?
That guy wants to fight, no doubt.
I mean, you can talk as much as you want as a cripple, and no one will fight you.
That'd be nice.
Because they'll be like, dude, you got in a fight, I heard. Yeah, man, it was a cripple.
Dude, this guy's shirt's not even that tight.
I swear.
Dude, you can see his nipples.
Y'all are so
you horny bastard.
You horny little thing.
Girl, when I pull back them sheets and you climb on top of me.
Girl, you gon' think
I invented sex. You gon' think I invented sex. You gon' think I invented sex.
Put the code in the gate, pull up to the driveway. Says she like the way I touch her, listening to Usher. I got a confession, know we bout to sin, but your body is a blessing.
So here, Joel Friedman, Tatiana, I do not know how to say her last name.
Do you really?
I know it starts with an A though. It's Ravioli. Ravioli. Alright, so Ravioli's gonna walk over there. She's gonna get all those three black men's numbers. How's it going? Get three, all those black men's numbers.
There's two.
All right, so two.
She can count better.
She's gonna walk. Well, I can't see from over here. She's gonna walk back, kiss me on the cheek, and then they're gonna wanna fight.
How about if they don't?
Then they're gonna see I have crutches, and then they're gonna be like, yo, that's
game
messed
over.
Up.
And I'm gonna just fuck.
Okay,
them
once
up.
I kiss you on the cheek, can we like walk away?
Yeah, just walk away.
And
no, can we walk away?
Yeah, we'll walk away. Just gotta throw them rest up.
It's girls, the women and the caviar. You know who we are, cause we're pippin' all over the world. With fancy cars, the women and the caviar. You know who we are, cause we're pippin' all over the world.
Singing hoes.
All over the world, baby. Only right that I share my experiences with y'all, cause I've been places you'd never imagine.
Right.
But I'ma start at home when I see a girl I like, I walk straight up to her and I'm like,
hey girl, how you doing? You are the woman that I'm really pursuing, and I would like to get to know you. Can you give me your name? If you jot down your number, you'll get mine in exchange. Hey.
That's all that matters. How you doing?
You're
wrong. This isn't a picture, sweetheart. This is a video. It's a photo shoot.
Oh, boy.
We can have a photo shoot. You want to bust a photo shoot real quick?
Oh, what?
Oh my
you want to see what I got?
Hey, this is my wall right here. So we're about to bust a photo shoot.
Photographic memory. I give a no thing, but I
one-legged race is over.
I think the screw came out.
That's it. One more time, babe.
Joel, you need to work.
Hey, start touching her gently.
You need to work on this, okay? Because this up and down, no. You gotta work on. You gotta.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Stretches don't mean nothing.
Oh.
All right, so I'm just a head.
Slow motion for me. Slow motion for me. Slow motion for me. Moving slow motion for me.
You already have an advantage because you know I got two legs and then I'm gonna bring my one leg up. Your one leg is already up, so you should just be.
That's it right there, man.
Okay, puppy.
Okay.
No more talk.
Good clean water.
No more talk. Just drive the car because you're the right woman. Okay.
Got a photo shoot.
When I hit the mall, it's a photo shoot. Don't get your camera phone on, it's a photo shoot.
That's right. Give it to me like.